Hello, ladies and gentlemen out there in YouTube land. I'd like to welcome you to another episode of The Salt War. We have ourselves a nice little terror mission that we're going to. We've landed in Newfoundland in the United Kingdom. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. And let's see if who we can get killed here. So, Solent, we brought ourselves a nice little boom boom squad. Did not bring ourselves two gunners, but we brought one. Here, let's see, where's my scout? Who is my scout? And unfortunately, we only brought ourselves two flyers, but the flyers should get some good line of sight on everybody. Okay, pig food, get up top. All right, get up here. All right, so they're over there. There's fortunately nothing in the ship, it looks like. Okay, let's find ourselves the scout. To move ahead, Ramex. Well, go here. Apparently this thing leaks a little bit. Or dribbled. There we go. Sorry, dribbled my water on me. Okay, well, I guess you move all the way forward here. Oh, there's a pod over there. Great. So we'll move up here. We'll move ready to get going over here. Shame I can't get cover. All right, Magister. Magister needs to go here. Arnux, you need walker servos bad, because you are now slow. Well, you were slow before. So, we're going to put you... Oh, so tempting. So tempting to save a civilian right there. We're going to put Gamer up here then. And nope, I do not record Twitch chat anymore. I used to, but I've changed my recording pattern. And now I only record the actual screen. So don't worry about that. You're not getting recorded on Twitch, on YouTube. I mean, for chat wise, but I will respond to you and talk to you. Hi there, floaters. And hi there, Mr. Berserker. Nice to see you there. Really, really good to see you guys. Okay. Hi. Hi. Good boy. Good boy. Shame we didn't get to know you very well. It really is a shame we didn't get to know you. The Berserker jumps down easier than... Okay. Just stay right there, Chrysalids. Don't activate, please. Just stay right there. Nope, you activated. Alright, this is going to get a little bit on the fun side. So, two zombies, three chrysalids, a berserker that's on a... and an overwatch. And we've lost two guys in that round. What, pig food? What do you mean? So we have two, okay, four chrysalids. I count three. Oh, there's four. Of course you would run all the way there. So let's see, which is more important here? Here? Okay, we're gonna have to do that. Well now, where's my rocketeer? Right there. Can I get a rocket? A shredder rocket. There's a pixel where I can get all of them. Shot is blocked. What's blocking my shot? Shot is blocked because this is XCOM. Okay, so I can get the Berserk. I had it. All right. Where's this pixel we're hunting for? Right there. There you go. Shred them. Very good. Very, very, very good. All right, so you now move. Everybody shoots you. Bye-bye. Perfect. Perfect. You're fine. Now we take a Solon right over here. Oh, you're right here. And we put you down for a proxy mine here. Bye-bye now. Well, in a moment. In just a moment. Now, Ingram, why don't you shoot obviously the last one I wanted. Boom, baby. Boom. Probably should be a soldier. It really should be probably say soldier instead of troops. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Pitkus is actually cleaning up here. We'll come back to you guys. We'll shoot you. That will end his in-the-zone trigger, probably. Yep. Okay. Now, Gamer. Why don't you come up here? It's a good photo. All right. And can I please have control of the camera? Thank you. I think we dropped the grenade there on the zombie's head. Beep, beep, boom. Goodbye. Goodbye now. It was a pleasure knowing you. Okay. We'll shoot you. Ooh, yeah. We'll shoot you. Goodbye. Thank you for playing. Thanks. Thank you, pig food. Next, we'll shoot you, Reinforce. Great. All right. What's active? We have one zombie active. So, guess we put Magister here because I don't want him going to the right and activating anything. And yes, I think there should be, but there's not one in real life. So, I wish there was, but real life-wise, you can't walk from Gibraltar across. So, I'm okay with it. I know in real life they've talked about putting actually a freeway bridge across there. All right. Scoob. Scream. Okay. We now have... We've killed 12. Let's totally see what's out there. Like, completely, totally. I know there was a pod that we saw over here on the right side. Nope. All right, Arnox, get your slow butt up here. We'll put you here. Run through the fire and reload. No, kitty. This is not something you climb up on me for. Okay. Foo Buster, what are you doing? Is there a civilian nearby? They must be below. Is there, let's see. Civilian. Oh, civilian. There's two right there. Well, there you are. There's one right there. I can get one. Well. All right. Why don't we go over here? All right. We'll go ahead and save ourselves two civilians. And we now have an idea where we're going. Great. We've saved We've saved ourselves two civilians. Well, so that's three too many, or that's two too many. We're going to bring you over here now and reload your gun. Pig food. All right, so we have a pod here and a pod to the so we are sandwiching. Reload your gun. And Overwatch. Meow. Oh god, there's an ethereal. Yeah, I heard something. You gave me an ethereal. Good job, game. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, so pod here. Let's go. Well, let's bring you here. Oh, there's a crap load of aliens over here. Let's go put you in right here. Yeah, I know you're revealed. Great, this is not gonna be fun. What's over here? How scary is this going to be? Well, there's a mech unit. Yep, there's like two pods over here. There's the mech unit. Okay, there's that. The ethereal is probably, judging by this, these guys, their ethereal is probably right over here somewhere. Yeah, there's that. All right, so if Magister walks up there, he's going to reveal it. Melted, same thing. We are in a really bad position here. So we're going to actually grab you, Arnox. I'm going to bring you here. I don't like the fact they're above me. Okay. We'll have to book ourselves over to the high ground here in a minute. Melted. Go over here. Foo Buster. Okay. Great. That's actually really good news. That I can pull myself. Why would you? No. Alright, so go here. Woohoo! Alright, now go. God damn it. Go here. Rainforce. That's a good run. A Solon. Let's go ahead and jet boot you up, hopefully. Without activating anybody. Because you're just going to go right there. Wound leg, that is not a second wave option. Okay. Why don't you go here? Alright, so you. Here, pig food. Why don't you get over here so you don't pop whatever that pod is over there. And maybe get some better shots over here. Same thing with you, Ingran. You're fine there now. Yep, okay, good. So you have some shots there. We'll run you up. You're good. Melted. Why don't you... go here, because we don't want to pop those pods in there. And yes, I do go in and edit the INI file to increase the squad size to 8. The base squad size and then the... So... Alright, good. No, okay, apparently... He just popped in right there. Great! Oh, well, they would have activated anyway. All right. So there's three pods over here, looks like. Really? No dead aliens. Arnox. All right, that's a floater raider. Why don't we shoot it? Good job. You hit. Good. That's all half cover. That's all bad cover. That's full cover right there. You'll cloak and run through. All right. Very good. Now, you shoot here, Asolan. Covering fire. Yeah, hit. Okay, good. You missed. All right. So, you're good? We have what? Now, all right, melted. We're going to pull you back here. We're fine there. I still can't bring Magister up. We will now overwatch and watch what these floaters do. Because if we bring Magister up, he's going to pop the ethereal pod, that elite pod over there. Hello, Rolling Eagle. And no, it's not the last. I'm not the last airbender. We're doing Tenzin, but airbend last Aang goes pretty well too with this costume. All right, good. You ran away. That's not the ethereal pod. The ethereal pod is to the right. Then we're probably going to end up losing the UK again. Okay, so which means we can go here now. Open the door. Alright, can my snipers see anything from their location? You and... Alright, we'll shoot you. Great. You can't see anything there. Come over here then. That's fine. We'll steady your weapon. Okay, Arnox, don't like it at all, but I don't think I really have much of a choice. Well, I can bring Arnox here, and then over, next turn. Master still can't come up, Gamer can't move, I don't want to shoot you, Reload, because next turn we're probably going to activate that. Other pod. Well, let's hunker you down. Okay, off we go. And end the turn. So anyways, we're doing pretty good. We're going to bomb rush forward. And we'll have to take out this fairly quickly to take care of the ethereal over here. I'll have to check that out, pig food. All right. Okay, you good? You went there. You went a little bit away. That's good. That's fine. Kill the civilians. There you go. Off we go. Okay, so you and you are there. Rainforce, why don't you move up here? Well, this actually is really good for me for them to walk away. Because that allows me to get into better positions. Oh, I can save a civilian. Good. You're good? Okay, good. Get to the ship and keep your head down. Over here, a Solon. All right, so we're gonna try to save as many explosives as possible for that one. That fun time there. All right, Magister can go here now. All right, so over here. I'm just trying to get myself away from where the probable Thin Men or probable Ethereal is and get some better shots down here. Okay. Yeah, get away from the Ethereal that's over here. Over there. Go away. All right. So now, and then we drop a rocket over here. We should be good to go. We have one shredder rocket left, which we need to save for the Ethereal. We have four regular rockets. Hunker down, because I don't want you firing invisibly. Overwatch the rest of y'all. And off we go. Alright, you're good. Good, good, good. Kill it, please. Kill it. Kill it. Ka-ching! Baby, yes. And you shoot gamer. Ow. Oh, you're shredded now. That's not good. That is not good. The gamer's shredded. It's gonna take he needs to full back. And Merlin, I'm a Green Man Gaming Group affiliate now. If you see below, there's a link that to there, and you can buy Steam keys there. And if you click the link and use my discount code for a lot of games, you can get a discount. All right. Are you shredded? You are not shredded. We'll think about you. Foo Buster. Yeah, take that shot. Good job. That was a good shot. All right, Pig Food shoots and misses. And fine, shoot there. All right, good. You're dead. And in the zone triggers. Great. Was that a miss? I can't tell. No, that was not a miss. So, Solon, you take that shot. Good job. All right, Gamer needs to be pulled back, I think. Because Gamer's shredded, so he needs to not get shot. We'll bring you back to the dock. Okay. All right. Who's left? Who's active? One heavy floater out there that's shredded. All right. You go ahead and heal him up. I feel like that shredder ammo should be healed up from medkits, personally. But so you can't see. Magister probably should get over here because you're gonna need to tank everything. I think the new scientist is going to be pretty good here. I like the new scientist in XCOM 2, personally. Alright, we're getting ready to face off the other pod here, I think. So we're going to bring Reinforce here. You're good. Pig Food. Let's get you some good line of sight here. Melted, you're fine, so we'll bring you here. Now we overwatch. We'll end the turn. Floater, what are you doing? What are you doing, Mr. Floater? What are you doing? You're running away. Oh no! Oh no, I guess not. So the plan is to push through this back wall here, then, And then we would go for said ethereal. If we go, if we clear off this side, we should be able to handle the ethereal, no pro- little to no problem. All right. Resupply everybody else. We actually will bring, we'll leave melted there. You're good, you're good. Gamer, you're shredded. You actually stay back here. Foo Buster. We'll bring Rainforce. No, I don't want to bring Rainforce there yet. We'll bring Rainforce here. So Foo Buster can move up here. We'll bring up Foo Buster. We'll put Rainforce, put you there. And we'll bring you here. Alright, reload you. We'll steady your weapon. Reload, I should have steadied. That's fine. Alright, so Overwatch. Alright, maybe we can get maybe we can get this floater killed. Good job, Ramex. Good job. Come on. Come on. Get a kill. Kill the guy. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. That's really good news, Merlin, that you got a new monitor. You guys just stay right there, please. Who are you shooting? Okay, that pod's active. He ran in for some reason. All right. Good job, guys. So that pod is now active. Along with this one. So, that's actually good news. Come on, Rainforce. Come on. Leo, no, you cannot get on my cosplay. No, I know you want on my lap. I know. I'm working here. Alright, so Ramex, go ahead. Ka-chink, that's good. Alright, assault, let's see, who is... Alright, so you can go here then. Hopefully not get shot at. Great. See there. Take the 71 then. And miss. Good job. Okay, we'll move forward here. 2 steps. Alright, we will... One for all. Alright, Foo Buster. Let's take care of our nice little rocket problem right here. Let's go ahead and just take... Oh, fine. We will do... We won't shoot... We'll save the civilian. We won't shoot the civilian this time. We saved 4. Come on. And we end up killing the civilian anyway. Good job. Good freaking job. Gamer, are you still shredded? No, you're not. So come up here. Okay, a Solon. Come here. You're gonna all for one. And, oh, hi there. So I'm going to bet, I don't want you, I'm going to hope that the mectoid runs in here and that you don't. But you're probably going to blow that up right there. All right, so, we're going to all for one, well, actually, gamer, maybe you kill. Good job. Good job! You're dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Alright. We're gonna pull you actually up top and steady your weapon. We're gonna steady in case we want to rocket. Alright, we're gonna overwatch. and end the turn. Good job, Magister. Kill it, please. You're not going to, but you're going to hurt it. You could have hurt it. That's not a mech. I wanted the mech to walk into that. That's not a mech. Ay, caramba. All right, Ramex, get up here. Said Ethereal's getting kind of close. A little closer than I want. You know, we're going to just reload your weapon. And a Solon will take a shot. How did I get revealed? How did I get revealed here? Oh, because a Solon was the full cover. That's why. Yes, we're probably going to lose the UK. Again. Oh, hi there, mech. What are you? You're just a regular mech, okay? Before we shoot you, pig food, where are you? You're good. All right, shoot you. Good. Good? And off you go. Never mind. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Good job, pig food. So we have two elites out there. And the ethereal pod, which is right there, probably. So we're going to go bring you here. So, Rainforce, move up a little bit. Actually, there's cover right there. All the times I've played this map, I've not realized there was a piece of cover right there. All right, so now, Arnux, why don't you run over here and get shot at? Some friendship cookies! Friendship cookies! Yay! Everybody has some friendship cookies. Cookies, cookies. Everybody has some cookies. Don't worry, your commander's as sane as you are. Then again, if you're not sane, then maybe I'm not so sane. Right, there's two civilians back here. There's some civilians back here. We'll be fine, I think. Alright, so now, melted. We go up here. Pig food. Can't do anything. You're good. Alright, Overwatch. And a turn. Alright, gamer, please kill. Please kill him. Well, you hit. That's good. Actually, maybe we should try to capture... No, we want to capture said ethereal, if possible. No, I don't think a terror mission is actually an appropriate spot for a capture. Why are you... Really? What the... Yep, there's the ethereal. Please tell me you didn't activate. You activated. Why couldn't you have waited one more turn? All right, so well, don't really have much of a choice here. Really don't have much of a choice. All right, we're gonna one for all. We're now going to put a proxy mine here. Booms, boomsies, mine right underneath your face. Before we shoot you with that, pig food, you can't see him. Great. There's a whole bunch of stuff over here. Let's go ahead and shred them. Okay. So we got all them shredded. Great. Okay, we'll come back to you. Gamer, where are you? Gamer? Go here, or rather here. Alright, all for one again. I unfortunately cannot capture said ethereal. It's really unfortunate, but it's just not with everything else that's out there. So we'll drop a grenade on your face. Ethereal's dead. And we killed a mech in the process. Not bad at all. Well, I think my shredder rocket killed a civilian. Alright, pig foo Ingran. Good boy. Bull boy now. Bull boy. So the princess will go over here now. And one more. Great. So Rainforce will run up here. Ramex, go over here. We'll throw a battle... Oh, hi there! We'll throw a battle scanner over here so we can actually have an idea of what's going on. Beep, beep, beep. And somehow the battle scanner ended up on my head. Okay. Interesting. We'll go right here. Because they're probably going to end up running up. Can we fire a rocket? Let's drop a rocket over here. Going hot. Going hot. Going hot. What do we got? Complete and utterly missed whatever was over there. Good job. Okay. Off we go here. You're good. And Overwatch. Alright, what are you guys doing over there in Chatland? Sorry, I'm a little concentrated on my... Wow. The battle scanner. What the... Good. Good. Good job. You hit me. Hi there, mech. So there's you. There you be. Explosions. All right, so we have four mutton out there. All right, Solon. Actually, we'll come back here. We'll put a Solon right here for him to get shot at. Okay, good. Oh, that's tempting. That's really tempting. Especially since there appears to be something over here. We're going to bring Magister here. Because Magister will get the shot, the flank shot. 67, 87. Good boy now. Good boy. Thank you for playing. Good boy. It was a pleasure knowing you. So we're now all for one here. Alright. Great. Tandem warheads. Proxy mine. Beep. Beep, 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 beep. So, shoot here. Oh, well, I guess I should have shot before I dropped that. Goodbye. Goodbye now. Arnox, go here. Taiga, you are in psi training, yes. So, grenade here. Mr. Ross over here dancing. She's jamming to some sort of crazy music. I think she's jamming to the Gilmore Girls. For some reason.
I had to show your daughter.
Alright, so we have two elites. Otherwise, I would just run right here and just go pop. To the face. Alright, well, Rainforce. Go here. I'm pretty... Well, there is an elite to the left here. Alright, so shoots. Good job. Chat says hi, by the way. Alright, Ramex, you have in the zone. So you can go here. Uh, I've had a shot set off a proxy. Yes, I've had an alien dying set off a proxy mine. So now, dude, can I have my camera back, please? Hello, thank you. I have no idea why I had to look at this dead body. All right, Foobuster. I guess you get a move on here. You're good there. Melted, we'll run here. And you'll overwatch. And we've... Overwatch. All right, there is somebody there. All right. Beautiful. So we'll take the 60 here. Ka-chink, ka-chink. A Solon? Well, you know, maybe we could capture one of these things, because we do need their guns. Placing proximity mine. But maybe this one right here is, well, no. I'm actually going to mayhem suppress you. That's actually good. Well, once I set off the proxy mine, I realized I probably shouldn't have done that. So you're going to go run here, hide behind him. Really? That's dashing? Okay. Yes, this will be a slightly long YouTube episode. Drop a grenade here. Should set off that proxy mine. Should set off the proxy mine. Beautiful. We're going to disabling shot here. Now you're perfect. You're fine. We're going to go here. Interesting. Well, we're going to suppress you and end the turn and see what happens. Because they should move or not. Good. All right. So, melted. Why don't we do this? Whoa, your gun's still disabled. You just stood there doing what? Go here. Alright, so... Perfect. 3 crit. That was really good to see. We'll come back to you. Foobuster, we'll come back. Alright, so we're going to try here first. We have 2 shots at this. We have a 48%. Can we get it? Cha-ching! Yes! Alright, great. Now, you will suppress him again. Perfect. End the turn. Please just chill. Alright, good. Right here. Can't suppress again. Can't disable his weapon. We're going to run you here. We're going to use Pig Food's command ability. So we can drop a chem grenade on your face. Well, apparently you got to get a little closer. So we're going to move here. And no targets available. Great. So we'll just end the turn and see what you do. Hopefully you run away and reload. All right, good. So we're going to go here now. We're going to drop a chem grenade on your face. here. Now we will move you here. Reload. And the turn. You should shoot at me. Yep, you moved. Good. Now you're done. Alright, so this is our last chance to catch this. Oh, shush. You're fine. You're fine. Come on. Come on. Alright, well, we tried. We tried to get two. We tried to get two here. It did not work. So pig food, just kill. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Thank you for joining us. So we managed to kill 30. We saved 5, which is pretty bad. And we got ourselves a heavy weapon, which will immediately turn around into a proxy mine. But I'd like to thank everybody for joining us on this episode. We took no wounds. We picked up, so we're looking pretty good, all things considered. You guys join us next time on Soroth Plays Long War and gets really salty. Have a good one. If you like what you've seen, please hit the subscribe button. Have a good day.